In the state of Florida, a woman is serving a life sentence for killing a stranger she befriended for his money. Like Celeste, Doris D.D. Moore denies all guilt. In 2012, D.D. Moore was found guilty of murdering a man who'd won $30 million on the lottery. The verdict was unanimous.
I've been in law enforcement for just over 18 years now, and of all the suspects, defendants, individuals that I've encountered, there will never be another defendant like D.D. Moore. She's a pathological liar.